guys, so me and my friend have made a compilation of our owl moments. So let's get into it.